The University of California's Gump Station is really one of the premier field stations in the world, and it has really given scientists from around the world an opportunity to come to the tropics, to a high volcanic island surrounded by coral reefs that are in relatively good health, to do research in a number of different areas.
We got interested a number of years ago in trying new places where we could test hypotheses and ask questions. And we came here and found that it's a really great place to do the kind of ecology that we want to do.
One of the things that I really enjoy about working at Gump is that there are scientists here across the whole career stage, right? From beginning undergraduates to people that have been working in the field for 40 years. And it really makes for a great intellectual atmosphere.
I love working with all the other researchers here and getting to collaborate with them and you know, knock around ideas and think up new ways to approach the system. That's been really rewarding.
I have a lot of great mentors that I've met here. I've lived with them here and I've seen how they kind of navigate the academic space, especially as females, and that's been really pivotal in my academic and just professional career.
The experience in general here is life-changing. I'll never forget being here.
Because there are lots of different scientists in different career states and lots of different disciplines, you talk to each other, you get excited about things, you learn from each other, and that's where
start collaborations.
It's pretty exciting. These are critical observatories for understanding how nature is changing and what we can do about it.